The actress joked that she takes full responsibility. Friday in No, the nation's schools are doing fine, why do you ask? Actress Kirstie Alley was trending on Twitter because people were misreading news headlines referring to a Christie ally, as in, an ally of New Jersey Governor Chris Christie. And while the headline Christie ally expected to plead guilty in George Washington Bridge Lane closing case could conceivably be misinterpreted by people speed reading through their various news feeds, that's no reason to blame Alley.